In 1966, the Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit featured the first two all-female race teams to ever finish an international 24-hour endurance event.